Dollar Hide Kid.
Hey, 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 hey! What are you doing? What are you doing? Percy, there's people up there!
I thought I told you to commence to putting on clappers.
Yes, Master, I'm about it. These have all been replaced.
Well, didn't I tell you to get a keg of nails?
And so I did.
So you did. God damn you, I thought you knowed something!
Watch any other kinds of films other than robot movies?
Of course. I've got my whole life ahead of me, and I want to be an actress. I don't want to just rely on my beauty.
Well, do you study? Or do you just watch reality TV?
Should I just go back to being dead?
Yes, you should. Die in a fire.
Are you authorized to be backstage?
No. Hey, where are the dressing rooms?
Are you allowed to be here?
Just tell me where the dressing rooms are.
What?
Need help.
Wasn't your friends who trashed the place?
Have you seen my notebook?
No.
I gotta hand in an assignment. Will you let me know if you find it?
Tore up your ass.
I'd know where it was. You walk around. Around the bike? I'm not kidding! Why around, you shit?
She even had a mama. She didn't raise you right.
That's funny, because I'm going to pick your mother up later on my bike, and I'm going to take my blunderbuss. Hey, Seth. Hey, Joe.
Oh, my, you are a brute. You are a dog.
And no better for following instruction!
Yes, and very, very serious, just like Calvin.
He was a golfer?
Ruby? But, hey! Golf. Ruby, Ben?
Right now?
Yes.
Why won't you take it? I want you to have it.
What's going on?
Calvin won't accept my present.
Why not? Mort works hard on his furniture.
Yeah. I call it the Long Pine.
That's beautiful.
Don't you like it?
Of course he does. It's a great chair.
Come on, sit down, sit down. Just feel the wood.
Calvin.
Rise and shine.
You're in trouble now.
You're gonna burn. Yeah, my pa's coming for me. He learned how to kill a man good and slow in the war. I am gonna watch you suffer for a long, long time. You thought that cheap shot pecker hurt.
Been 9 months, Frank. He hasn't said a word. Not one. I think it shows tremendous discipline.
Richard?
I really do. Really, I think we could learn something from Dwayne. Dwayne has a goal. He has a dream. It may not be my dream, may not be yours. But he's pursuing it with great conviction and focus.
Yeah, I stuffed out most of the holes in the house, so we should be all right.
I'd prefer it if you didn't smoke near the house, please.
Since when?
So I just fucking told you not to, you little rodent.
You're the boss.
That's right, I am the boss. And you're moving out. I don't want you sleeping in my house anymore. You've got one more night. For your mother's sake. If it weren't for her, you'd be out in your arse tonight.
Can't get away!
Mr. Taylor?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Okay.
Not on your watch. I wouldn't do that to you. Thank you, Dwayne. Coming from you, that means a lot.